Hello guys, what's up? Today we are here with a Fortnite video. Trying out something new and I hope you really like this video. Taking a while to load up. So how are you guys doing? Happy New Year, Merry Christmas. Hope you had a really nice 2018 and let's start off 2019 good, alright? One of my favorite games, in fact, my favorite game. So good, amazing. Let me turn down the volume a little bit. Right, good. Nobody online. Take the oath. One of my. I really like this dance. It's basically Take the Oath but without the music. Guys, comment down below which skin is your favorite. I mean, which Lynx is your favorite? Wait, let me show you all the Lynx I've unlocked. These are all my skins. So, would you rather have this Lynx? I really like this. This Lynx or this Lynx? I'm gonna use this today. This is probably my favorite. And this is all my dances. Oopsies, lagging a bit. The audio just went. Default dance. Wait, what? Default dance, yeah. That's it. Level 43 to 60. Okay, I also put it on random, wherever this is called, I'm not sure, I forgot. Loading screen, yeah, random loading screen. Because it's interesting to know which screen will come up. So where are we landing, boys, today? Comment down below, what's your favorite place to land? I might land Polar Peaks. Oh no, the glitch is happening. It won't let me shoot. It won't even let me swing my pickaxe. Oh, I hate this glitch. Do you guys know how to fix this glitch? So weird. Okay, now it's working. Yeah, I fixed it. Alright, good. I hope the glitch doesn't come up in the lobby as well. Polar Peaks. Look how much changes have been in the map. Remember season 1? There was no Tilted Towers, no Paradise Palms, no Polar Peaks, and so many other places. Loot Lake used to be called Leaky Lake, and then before that it was called Loot Lake as well. Remember Kevin the Cube, the rocket launch, the meteors. It's amazing. Fortnite, the storyline is so amazing. That's what makes this game one of the best. Anyone landing here? Nope. Doesn't look like it. I also like this glider because it makes music. It's quite cool. Oh, first gun is a pump. Green pump, alright. Good, and some grenades. I'm also playing on Nintendo Switch, and I switched to Builder like a few days ago. So my building might be a bit rough, but don't worry, guys. I've been practicing a lot in creative. Without creative, my building would just be trash. And playground as well, but there's a glitch for me in playground. Whenever I play, my kills don't count. Like, whenever I kill somebody, it still says zero kills. Do you guys know how to fix that? It's starting to become annoying now. Oopsie. Ah, it's not letting me. No chest. For me, I prefer tactical shotguns than pumps. I don't know why. Just because you can shoot one after the other. Where in pumps, there's a long reload time. But I guess the pumps do more damage. Let's hope we get a dub today. The win. Did you guys know that right under Polar Peaks, you can do a glitch in Playground and then you can go under the map? And guess what's there? Baby dragons. It's mad. There's going to be dragons in Fortnite. That's really weird. Blue pop. It's tempting, guys. It's tempting. But I want to stick to the attack. Oh! Oopsie. I need to... Oopsie. I don't know what's happening to my Switch today. Okay, that's better. That's just my chair, guys. I'm not doing any farts. Oh my god, the loot is amazing. I don't know why I still didn't drink my minis. Wait, where did my minis go? Alright. Oh, people outside. Oh, they're getting some action. Really like the Link skin. Look at the colors change. It's kind of satisfying. One of my favorite skins. Because of the Link and the Ice King, that's what made me buy Battle Pass this season. Oh, shoot. Would you rather have legendary pump or legendary shotgun? Which one is your favorite? It depends. If I have a really good SMG, then I'll choose legendary pump. If I have no SMG, I'll use the legendary shotgun. Oopsie. That's what you do if you don't have enough space in your inventory. Wait, where's the ring? Okay, I need to start moving to the ring, to the circle. Oh, Thomas! Nice. Oh, let me just get the chest and I'm off, guys. I'm off. Where's that? Oh! Talking about legendary pumps. I mean, but this is an epic pump. But better than nothing. Oh! My loot is amazing! Woo! Woo! What do you bet? Compact SMG. Oh! Sniper! Nice! All epic loader apart from my minis. Oh, nice. 10 minis. I have 10 minis. Oh my god, the loot is just amazing. The loot is great. Wait, you can't see my loadout. Okay, is that better? No, I can see my whole loadout. That's on my feet. The chili pads have gone. I don't know why. In my opinion, I thought the chili pads would go great with this theme. I don't want to get the zipline. Because, you know, it's all snowy and the chill pads. But I don't know why Fortnite removed them. At least I can shoot now and swing my pickaxe. I know there's a chest up there. But I don't want to go for it. Just get some mats and then I'm off. circle, I just remembered. Got 46 seconds left. So, right, guys, I will survive. My loot is mad, it's crazy. I know I don't have an SMG for my pump, but I could just use the rocket launcher or my Thamas. Oh my god, did that my mistake? Wait. 300 is 74 wood. I bet. Okay. But it can only build me 37 stuff. Guys, comment down below if you want me to do some challenges. I'm stuck. Like maybe no shield challenge or no kill challenge or whatever you want, guys. Oh my god, top 24 and I still have no kills. This is a rubbish start. I thought people would land at Polar Peaks, but no, no one did. Guys, after this game, I'm going to show you my building in creative, because you have unlimited mats. I've improved, thinking I'm only on Switch, which is really hard for me. And also, I switched to Builder recently, but that caused damage, like 3 days ago, from combat, so... My building is pretty decent now. Ah! Good, I took no damage. Whoa, front flip. Ooh, that was sick. Let me just go through here. Ah! Oh my god. Beefed it. Ooh, AK. They made AK so good, they buffed it so much. Now one of my favorite guns, I'm not sure whether to choose. Would you rather have a legendary AK or an epic scar? In my opinion, I'll choose a legendary AK because it does so much body damage to the body and head. Whoa, look at all this loot here, but I don't need any of that. My loot is better than that. Okay, I'm in the circle. Maybe I should set up a base over here. Oh, how did that happen? Okay, now I've got my trusty sniper with me. No one. Top 15. Still zero kills. Do you guys think I should attempt the no kill challenge? Whoa, what's that noise? So I'm just scared I might get sniped from anywhere. Oh, person there. A bit too low. Ah! Whoa! That took so... Where was that from? That was so much damage. I knew I shouldn't have peeked for that long. Where's the circle? Okay. I need to get a move on. Oopsie. Oh my god. If you edit already. Where was the guy who slaps me from? Whoa, somewhere close. No, really low. Can't see him. Okay, that's just weird. Oh, mushrooms. Nice. Bad food. Top 14 and still 0 kills. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna attempt the no kill challenge. I'm doing it, guys. No kill challenge. But I'm only allowed to get, let's say, 1 kill, yeah? For the final kill, or how am I supposed to win? That is if I want to win. No kill challenge. Guys, we're doing a no kill challenge. Well, with this amazing ghost, should we really try and do it? Okay, plane coming in. We are doing the no kill challenge. Meters. Okay. 10 people left. 9 people actually, including me. Storm's coming in. No kill challenge, quick. I need to go and hide. Because we're at such a bad start, no kills. So we might as well just attempt the no kill challenge. I have the best hiding spot ever. But is this in the storm? I mean, is this in the ring? Is this in a circle? Maybe I might go around. Oh, I stick out like a sore thumb. No. Well, that killed me anyway. Not kill, but well, I've taken even more damage if I hadn't moved. Just gonna sit here. I normally don't camp. Okay, when I reach top 5, I can start killing people, yeah? Top 5. I can start. So I still need 4 more people to die. Basically, 3. If you count me in. Quick, people kill. Okay. 3 more people, basically 2, yeah, 2. 2 more people and then I'm top 5. Wait, no, 3. F, okay, yeah. Please, quick, the storm is gonna come. Okay, I'm going, guys, I'm going. Ah! But the problem about the Link skin is it has so many bright colours. This is a rubbish. Rubbish. Mush. Okay, this is better than a mush. Come on, I need to be top 5. There's a guy. Somewhere here. Okay, top 5 I can kill. If you include me. Gonna die soon anyway. The problem is I can't see anything. If I stay like this, I can. Come on, people, kill each other. Am I in the ring though? Oh, I thought that was at me. Woohoo! Woohoo! No, no, no! Please, okay, please, please, please. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, people. The next ring is here. Still 6 people left. I don't have good mats, I don't have good ammo. Oh my god, this is looking terrible for me. Yes. You're top 5 anyway. Who wants to see aiming at? I need the ammo. I need the mats. I really do. We're good. We're good, yeah, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Woohoo! Look at our mats, look at our ammo. This guy had everything I could ask for. I can't fit here. But this guy is a noob. Ow. What's with my aim? Oh my god. No! That was 2 people left. No! Oh my god. Sorry for that. Oh my god, okay, let's spectate him. 7 kills. It's better, definitely better than me in the kill ratio. Oh, okay, he lost. Oh my god! It was 24 HP! Oh my god! Well done to this guy. He had 2 kills. Oh, look at the cute hamster! Oh, well done! Okay, GG, good game. Oh. Okay, that was good. That was a good battle. Nice! I only had 1 kill, guys. What is this? But I guess I had a really bad start. What could I expect? Okay, now let's go into creative and I'll show you my building. Oh man, the only bad thing about creative is it takes a long, long time to load. Really long time. Okay, it's written, have fun, design games with friend, race around your island or build your dream Fortnite, your island, your friend, your rules, or, and pardon our dust. We're in early release state, so you may experience client crashes, loss of progress, or unexpected errors. Right. This is my first Fortnite video, and I hope it really goes well. I really do. Hope I get views, subscribers, and that. Because right now, my channel is really doing bad. Only 4 subscribers. Every video about... only 30 views. I really hope Fortnite will bring it up like other amazing YouTubers. Who's your favorite YouTubers, guys? Is it Alien, Ninja, Tufu, Myth? Who is? Oh my god, look how creative. Look how long it's taken. It's been about 3 minutes and it's still loaded up. Okay, not three, two. Yay, load up. Okay, so where's my island? Somewhere over here. Nice. Just like the song. Okay, so this is my ramp in. A long time ago, people used to build like this, just ramp like this. But then, yeah, people could just come and go like this, and done, you're dead. And then people thought they could go like this. Oopsie. But then again, yeah, it's a bit easy, but it's definitely better than just a ramp. They could just come like this. And done. And then now, people go like that. That's how I go. Wait, let me show you. I just learned this a few days ago. And I'm a bit late. Oopsie. Wait, let me try. Let me go here. Ah! I go again. How did that get there? Yeah, that's better. Woo! Okay, and I ruined it there. And now look how it looks. It looks better. But then, people could go like this. And then it's gone. It's definitely longer to break down. And if you can see people doing it, you can just go shoot them. Or place a... not a mouse pad. I forgot what it's called. What did I do? Launch pad, yeah, it's called launch pad. Now I go like this. And let me show you, look. Go like that, go like that. Oopsie. I just learned this yesterday. If you understand what I mean. Then like this, it makes it even more secure. There might be a faster way to do this, but this is just how I learned it. If you get what I mean, yeah. And then when you get too used to it, you go even faster. Like that. If you get what I mean, and then look how it looks. It looks way better, and it is way better because this is how they will have to destroy it. See, I did a mistake here. What's happening? Yeah. See. What did I do? Yeah, like this, yeah. So they're gonna have to come. Go like this, go like this. Go like this, and go like this. And then it is good. By the time you have a lot of time, yeah. To realize. Or you could just go like this. Or you could go like this. Oopsie. Or like that, yeah. You get what I mean. Then they're gonna have to come like this. So my building is not that bad, guys. Yeah, right, guys. And I also wanted to say, look, listen to the cat. Can you hear? Wait, let me put up the volume so that I can hear. Listen to the cat. It makes like a purring noise when you put this in up. Can you hear that? It's really cool. No, it doesn't make any noise. Okay. Bye, guys. Hope you have a nice time. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Peace.